Now, I'm going to be doing another gaming test with the Samsung Galaxy S24 on the Gamesir Galileo controller. And this controller has actually made me switch a little bit from using the Backbone and Razer Kishi because it's a little bit larger and it holds your phone in place firmer. It's also a great accessory for any Samsung or Android phone you're currently using. And I'm going to play some World War Z on it, which is available on Xbox Cloud Gaming, and then some Killer Instinct. Now, both these games are awesome, so definitely watch this all the way through because I stacked up the zombie kills in this gameplay. I mean, it was pretty ridiculous. Of course, if you'd like to learn more about this controller or simply get on our Tech newsletter, where we send out one email a week, and updates on only the good stuff, we'll have some links below in the description. Don't forget to tap that like and let's run it. Of course. Before we get more into this, we wanted to recommend our must-try app, which is Ignition Poker. Now, the cool thing about Ignition is they have both free and real money games. You can play up to four tables at a time, and they've got some of the biggest tournaments to play online. Now, this hand right here was pretty sick. We had an ace-10 suited in a $200 cash game, and we flopped the biscuits. Of course, as you're watching this hand play out, if you wanted to learn more about Ignition or get started, we'll have some resource links directly below in the description. Let's go.